These fellas are playing Santa Cruz in front of sellout crowds as well. Boucher had it stripped by Hollis Jefferson. Shaq comes up with it to Silas, who throws it down with the foul. To Archie. Goodwin past Lee. Underneath the basket to Hollis Jefferson for three. He got it from the right corner. Raleigh or Hollis Jefferson's first three of the night. Shaq in traffic found Boucher. Rejected by Shaquille. Here comes Archie Goodwin. Through the lane, he lays it off the glass and in. And the Suns are back within five. And we still have the fourth quarter ahead. Silas on the right wing for the Suns. To Hollis Jefferson cutting through the lane and he lays it up and in. Back out to Jones with six to shoot. Terrence Jones throws it away right into the hands of Hollis Jefferson. His pass, though, taken back by Jones. Seven to shoot. Harrison's got Holmes on him. Spins to the baseline. Gives it to the cutter. Hollis Jefferson, who lays it up and in. Left to go. Hamilton gets around a Boucher screen. Now lobs it for Boucher. Makes the catch. Blocked by Hollis Jefferson. Got it back. Blocked again by Hollis Jefferson. And a jump ball is called as the ball lands on Boucher. The score. Suns by two with the ball. 2:45 to go. Harrison bounces to Hollis Jefferson. Another three goes from the right corner for Raleigh. It's a two-point Suns lead again, 108-106. Hollis Jefferson, pull-up jumper in the elbow. Good.